now in Memoriam.
Unless we face the threat within from militants and extremists, Pakistan could be threatened from implosion. It'll have enormous repercussions all over the world.
This is a nation under God, built upon the principles of the Old and New Testament.
You write your own stories. Coaches can't make you great. You got to make yourself great.
This year, 1,014 service members have been killed in Iraq and Afghanistan.